Atonik can penetrate into the plant more quickly, promote the flow of cell protoplasm, accelerate the speed of plant rooting, and have different degrees of promotion on the developmental stages of plant rooting, growth, reproduction, and fruiting.